Welcome to the Was.
Was.
A nostalgic look at the past coupled with trending current events. On this episode of the Was.
Was.
Brand longevity is something that should be celebrated. That's why we're bringing attention to an American company called Polaroid. Originally founded in 1937, the Polaroid brand that once saw a peak revenue of $3 billion has seen its share of ups and downs over the years, including filing for bankruptcy in 2001 and subsequent selling of the brand's assets. But through all of the shaky uncertainty that surrounded the company, the Polaroid name remained valuable. That all began with Polaroid's technology. Even though many people think of the instant cameras with the magic film that developed right before their eyes, Polaroid's initial market wasn't photography. It was polarized sunglasses. The patents it held for its polarizer technology allowed for a variety of product innovations over the years, including 3D movies, glare-reducing goggles for dogs, military-grade infrared night viewing devices, televisions, DVD players, instant photo printers, and of course, the instant camera itself. Fast forward to today, and the Polaroid brand has renewed focus and public interest with its redesign and revival of the vintage instant camera that made the brand a household name. It's also keeping true to its mission of creating beautiful tools to capture the meaningful moments in life with the more modern Polaroid Lab, a digital photo printer that allows people to print onto the Polaroid film from its instant cameras. As we watch this brand head into the future, we'd be lying if we didn't admit that the brand is stuck in our heads for a completely unrelated reason. That's the hip-hop group Outkast and Andre 3000's 2000 hit, Hey Ya. So we'll leave you with this little tidbit. Because you know you wanna shake it, shake, shake it, shake it, shake, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Hey Ya! And that's what was. Get more was at speakinghuman.com/was.